In this video, I am going to explain movement of knee. Today's movement are internal rotation and external rotation. Internal rotation and external rotation. Actually, not many muscles do internal rotation and external rotation because rotational movement of knee is not a top priority for knee movement. Priority is extension and flexion, right? So these movements are kind of accessory movements. I am going to explain internal rotators first. First one is this one. This is popliteus. When popliteus contracts this way, that brings tibia to internal rotation. Thus, this is internal rotation of knee, right? Oh, by the way, knee rotation happens when knee joint is flexed. In this joint position, extended position, knee cannot rotate, okay? Knee rotation happens in flexed position. Okay, popliteus. Next one is this muscle. This is semitendinosus. Semitendinosus. This is part of hamstrings, which is on medial side of knee. Okay, medial side. There is one more hamstrings, which is on medial side. Which one is that? That's this one. This is semimembranosus. Okay, semimembranosus and semitendinosus. They are medial part of hamstrings. Plus popliteus. Basically, medial part of knee muscles do internal rotation. That makes sense, right? Inside part of hamstrings and popliteus. Actually, other muscles are kind of hard to see from this picture, so let's move on to a medial and anterior view of knee. Okay, this is medial part and looking slightly from anterior. This is what you already have seen. This is semitendinosus. Okay, semitendinosus. There are two more muscles. Next one is this. This is sartorius. Sartorius. This is very long, thin muscle. Next one is this one. It's a slightly deep part of sartorius. This is gracilis. Gracilis. This is also long and thin muscle. Sartorius, gracilis, semitendinosus, they all do internal rotation. By the way, these three muscles attach on this place. This is on medial part of tibia. This place is called pes anserinus. Pes anserinus. This means goose foot. Okay? Anyway, knee internal rotator, sartorius, gracilis, and semitendinosus, they attach on pes anserinus. That's it. These are internal rotators of knee. Semitendinosus, gracilis, sartorius, semimembranosus, and popliteus. Let's move on to external rotator. There is only one external rotator. This is it. This is biceps femoris. Biceps femoris. This is on lateral part of hamstrings. We had semitendinosus and semimembranosus. They are on medial part. These guys do internal rotation, right? Biceps femoris is on lateral part. Thus, this guy can do external rotation. That's it. Only one muscle does external rotation of knee. I think this is pretty much rare. Only one muscle does particular joint movement. Usually when you think about joint movements, multiple muscles do one movement, right? Like a knee flexion, knee extension, adduction of hip, abduction of hip. Many muscles kind of cooperate to do one movement, but speaking of knee external rotation, there is only one muscle. I think this is pretty unique thing, okay? I was thinking about reason because, as I said, knee rotation is not on the top priority of knee movement. Thus, not many muscles do rotational movement of knee, okay? But this is good to know. If you liked today's video, please hit the like button, comment, and subscribe. See you next video.